The time is now 1 a.m. Brian is unable to snap his fingers and terminate the trip, which continues.